When we have a proportion, we can move any numerator to the denominator on the other side of the equal sign, and any denominator to the numerator on the other side of the equal sign, without changing the equation. So, if we want to solve for y, we simply move each piece one at a time like chess. Y moves to the top left, and A moves to the bottom right, and B moves to the top right. Thus, y equals bx over a.